Be kind, thoughtful, and helpful. You don't know what you're missing. Help each other. You don't know what you're missing. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. You know, I love doing kind little gestures for other people. Well, deserving other people, not just everybody. There's some people that I don't give my time to because, well, they don't deserve my time. But for the people that deserve my time, the people that are kind, generous, thoughtful, things like that, I like to give my time. I like to give something back to those kinds of people. I like to be kind. I like to be thoughtful. And I do all kinds of wonderful things for other people. You know, you can volunteer in organizations that can help specific groups of people or specific people. There's all kinds of groups out there for just about every kind of cause. And also, you can just be kind by opening a door or a smile or a gesture or an honest compliment that's appropriate. There's so many things that we can do in life to make someone else happy that doesn't even cost us anything. And so I believe in those kind little gestures. I believe in helping out people. You know, often people who are selfish and self-centered are so unhappy and they wonder why they're unhappy. Well, it's because they're selfish and self-centered. And so I believe in reaching out, being kind, being thoughtful to the right people. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.